I ain't your boy, Stark.
All right. That should do it. Won't be any Latverian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now. We'll take it on foot and bring in Bravo team once we hit checkpoint 3.
On foot? You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, webhead.
How socks make it worse, actually.
All right, ladies. Let's move. Now!
Chumps out.
You should have stood away.
I've faced a lot tougher than you.
Hold the line. Stop the invader.
Surrender now.
Castle straight ahead, barring a few twists and turns. Move out! Gunners! Always hit these guys first in a fight, otherwise they'll just keep picking you up.
I've seen real war. This was just a skirmish.
Our Bravo team should be nearby. I'll try to contact Can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed. Widow should have left an intel drop for us nearby. Use your navigation system to locate it.
Suppressing fire! Now!
Next time I won't take it so easy, I guess.
You'll have to do better than that. Knock that barrier down!
Dunk off, you ain't.
They just broke through!
Who says geniuses aren't cool?
Drop point should be just ahead.
Thank you.
We're outnumbered. Work together. Smash them all at once. There he is. Grab it.
July 11th, 0800 hours. We've determined there's a massive power source operating within the city. Potent, but unstable. If you can take it out, you may find your hike to Checkpoint 4 a lot less troublesome.
You heard the lady. Let's find that power source.
Good call.
Something screwy with the power here. Watch yourselves.
This armor's got all sorts of surprises.
Bravo team, come in. Widow, this is Fury. Come back, over.
I'll cut you down to size. Go behind the best there is.
The electricity source is a church? Sheesh, talk about the power of prayer. Let's check it out.
Long way from home, aren't you boys? I figured I'd have to wait till I got back to the good old US of A to try out the Tinkerer's new toys. But instead, I can give you a preview right now, free of charge.
We're done.
Yeah.
rendering?
The power's out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. Might even clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door. Bravo team, come in. Come in. Bravo, do you copy?
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors. And he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than
come
this.
In. Yeah, but don't you guys wonder, I mean, invading a foreign country? Like we're soldiers of fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this without a good reason.
Aw, wringing your little hands over the poor Latverians, huh? You think they'd do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason, a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bardis, elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them.
They must be jamming our signal from somewhere. We're gonna have to keep going at solo for now. Let's move!
Normally, I'd stay and insult you some more, but I've got things to do.
So nanite-based neural interface nodes are attaching with about 90% efficiency.
They're trying to dig in. Keep pushing through.
Turrets are online! Keep that backup power coming!
Look at the scars and the souvenirs.
Oh, now they're holding shields? Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land a punch.
I'm just getting warmed up. Here's a tip. Buy stuff.
Did that hurt as much as I think it did? We're done now, right?
Keep it up. I'll carve my initials in here.
was Iron Man, not Tim. Thought you'd never ask.
This elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis' front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out. Picking up some new toys, just like he said. Don't be surprised if we run into more like him. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber-jabber and get this job done already. Ah. Now you're gonna hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Going up. Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.
Spider powers rock.
Invaders! Pull your pin!
Ooh, sorry. That's gonna leave a bruise.
Out those turrets, otherwise we'll just keep pounding it.
Gotta find a way through those energy fields. Must be something we can use to block them. Nice work. Now shut off that energy grid master switch.
You're not expecting me to help you up, right?
Get down there! Don't pull the medicine to their back!
But you're going to risk it.
One down, plenty more to go.
Move, Carl! There's nothing invincible! Stop completing! Get us out of the door, now!
Watch yourselves. Someone's tossing stuff at us.
Sometimes the good guys wear the masks.
Supervillain tourists, huh? Let's get them!
Fear not, Spectre. Let the wizard show you how to handle these metals.
Maybe we can power him up manually with some repulsor fire.
Lucia, we're home.
Here we go again.
Hey, Fury, where's that Bravo team you've been trying to reach?
Communication's still jammed. Go round them up. And you just volunteered.
What? And leave all the fun to you girls? Bite me, Fury.
No time to argue, Shorty. Take West with you. Locate Bravo team and find another way into that castle.
You heard the man, Webhead. Let's move.
Yeah, yeah.
Sheesh. Respect.
We're stuck out here, Bravo. Take down those shield projectors so we can get in.
You should have stayed away!
What a mistake!
communications working, but long range is still jammed. We need Black Widow on the radio. Head to the security control room and get those jammers offline.
They're bringing out the heavy hitter. Be careful up there.
Disable those jammers manually.
Magneto is ready.
Let's go crazy.
Hey,
bet you taste good.
To move on the throne room. Can you support Bravo? They've got a job to do.
Roger that. Bravo, take that elevator down. I'll monitor you remotely.
I am here to fight you, Von Bars. I'm here to make an example of you.
This place is going down, along with your little operation. Should help deter anyone thinking along the same lines.
So much for your president's friendly words to me. Or does he even know you're here?
You got a simple choice, Toots. Either come with us quietly, or die when we turn this place into a big pile of Latverian bricks.
You'll pay for this, Nicholas Fury. I promise you that. Take them!
Going to have Von Bartas. Head to the reactor room. It's time to bring this castle down.
Where do you think you're headed? Stay out of my workshop. What happens to you next is on your heads. Remember that.
Capacitors below you. Destroying their locks will allow us to set up a cascade explosion. Oh.
Open!
Is ready.
Excuse the mess. I don't clean up for uninvited.
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand.
Good work.
That should allow you to break the reactor shield and gain direct access to the core.
Fortunate.